jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Yeah, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, come on,
dog. Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so.
Come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end. So
fuck.
No, dog. Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog! You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate ya.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, you
stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. Down. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump!
Oh, hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
What the fuck you doing?
Jump! Look what Don did for my career.
I warned y'all, I jump!
He was thinking of his wife and little children at home. And how his drinking had ruined
their Don't life. Take your clothes with you!
This is it! This
then
is the end! I'm out!
Off into that street light. In a vehicle. For it was him, blind drunk. That gun.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl. Please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and kids. They gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone. Yes, I thought the letter said.
You hear that? It's a song about drinking and feeling miserable. You see, men have morning sickness, too.
John.
The morning after you tell them you're pregnant.
Johnny, please come home. I need your love and a key.
Good morning. I've been up since 4 a.m. killing calves. Just because I can. It's relaxing.
Hey, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.